going to hang out here a little while longer before we move on, but your house is safe.
I really appreciate that. Thank you so much.
No problem at all. I don't know if you could see what was going on in the back. It got hit really, really hard being that first house right next to the wild land. The fence, everything instantly went down because it's plastic, you know, and the guys got hit hard, but we let nothing get into the house. The yard's a little blackened, but your house is perfect.
Uh-huh.
Man, yeah. That is so, thank the Lord. Thank you to everyone out there fighting, you know, and putting the effort forth. We love you guys, man. Stay safe.
Up to you.
Take care.
These voices eat away at me. No sanity, what's left of me? 'Cause I'd be sick and with no remedies.